Today I'm going to show you directions to how to make this call. First, we need four by four blocks, four of them. Then take two of them and press it down. Then do on the other two as well. Then take a big piece and push it up on the really front. And do the other ones, do the same thing on the back. Okay, now we need to take these wheels, can move, then press it down on the 4x4 blocks. Okay, now you can flip over the car, then get these 8x8 two lines, then put these two at the left and the right. Okay, now we need this piece, and this piece. First, you need to take this piece and push it down. And take this one and do the same thing on the first one. And this one have these two holes and just do the second one and have one glass or 2x2 and push it in the middle, and you're done. Your own racing car. Okay, move. You make more of the designs. You even can race with it.